My wife recently bought some grip socks for our baby because he's starting to walk and he keeps falling a lot and we're wondering what the heck's going on. Well, she got him these socks right here and I want to talk to you guys about why we don't like these socks, and she picked up some of these socks right here. I'm going to tell y'all why we do like these socks, and I'll link them up down in the description below if you guys care to check them out. First of all, hi to all the new dads out there. This is Dad Reviews. This is where I give you my unedited, hopefully more authentic look at the products that we like, use, and have, and buy for our babies so they don't fall when they're trying to walk. So if you're interested in that, you might want to consider clicking that subscribe button. So baby Beckett, our one-year-old, has been starting to walk these days. He's walking all over the place, and we noticed that whenever he wears certain socks, he was falling. We're like, what is going on? So we took a look at his socks, and my wife bought these Hanes socks, and the Hanes and the 24 months are written in like this raised non-slip grip kind of material right here. This isn't fabric, it isn't sewn into there. It's actually like a gripping material. And there's not enough grip with just this. What they should have done is put like some kind of dots or design or something in between all of this so that it made for better grip protection. But unfortunately, they didn't do that, so I cannot recommend these socks. But if you guys wanna check them out, I'll link them up below. But what I can recommend though are these right here. These look amazing. A little untagging of this here. First of all, you get a ton of socks with this. Look how many pairs. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 pairs of socks right there. This is the Corey Way baby grip socks. This is 12 to 36 months. Like I said, I'll link up all these down in the description below. You guys can go and read other people's reviews about them. Don't just take my word for it. I'm just one guy checking it out right here. But this is what you're looking for whenever you need grip socks for babies. We have used, it wasn't this particular brand, but it was another brand. It actually had bigger circles on it with our other kids, and they worked great. You want something that's gonna, it's basically like the bottom of a shoe on the bottom of the sock. That way, whenever they're walking around the house, they can actually get some good grip on the, I can even feel that on there. Like whenever I have it down here on the counter, I can feel the friction and the grip on there compared to this. This is nothing. And this is like cleaning the surface with a cloth. This is like some for real grip right there. So this is what you want to, like I said, I'll link these up down in the description below. Y'all can go read other people's reviews about it. Don't just take my word for it. I'm just one guy sharing with you guys my experience after raising three kids, what we like whenever it comes to these grip socks, especially whenever your kids are starting to learn to walk, because they're gonna fall a lot. And if they're having trouble falling and because they don't have the right grip socks, they're gonna get frustrated. You don't want a frustrated baby whenever they're trying to walk, believe me. Also, if they're going like up and down steps and whatnot, it's gonna be a little bit more safe for them if they do have a little bit of grip protection there, if your steps are like wood or something slick like that. But I really, really like these. They're 80% cotton, 15% polyester, and 5% spandex. And I like how you get so many pairs at such a great price. So again, link that up down in the description below if you guys wanna go and check it out. If you guys have any other good ways to help your baby not to fall, let me know down in the comments below what that is, whether it's a pair of socks or something else. We kind of come together as a community of dads and figure out what's the best way to get our kids to start walking. I definitely appreciate any advice that you have to share with all the dads here. If you guys are liking what we're doing here on Dad Reviews, make sure to click that subscribe button. If y'all are looking for some other baby products, I'm gonna put a playlist of videos right here, some good baby stuff that we've used over the years. Go ahead and click that video. I'll see y'all in those videos. Thank you, dads, for watching. That thumbs up is always appreciated, and Dad out.